right now in this weather, se me antojó un aguachile. So we're gonna go buy everything, and I'm gonna give you guys a little recipe on how I do my aguachile once I come home. So keep on watching and don't miss this video. So right now the baby's here. We bought him this outfit and he's ready for summer. So now I just leave him with this on because it's really hot.
Let's see if it's open.
Yeah, let's see. We're gonna go see if the washer car is open right now. We're gonna go wash the truck through the outside only. Oh my gordo, he's so chubby. He's going too fast. Huh, papa? He's a happy baby though. Huh, mi amor? He's tired. He's tired, my love. I came back. I already bought everything that I need for my aguachile. Everything's in here. Told you it was open. So we already got here to the car wash. He didn't believe it was open, guys. I know this one's open. Maybe other ones are closed, but this one's
open. Last time someone from Cardi B, coronavirus.
So we're here.
This is six. Soapy fresh. Oh damn, I got scared with this soap. I thought it hit me.
Chile serrano, cilantro, one full. We're gonna need a cebolla, un pepino, and shrimp. I use only one pepino. You can put more if you want, but I'm gonna use one only. So right now, I'm gonna peel all of the shrimps off because there's none that they didn't have without the this. So we're gonna peel all of them off right now. We're gonna cut here. We're gonna take this black line out on all of the shrimps. So I cut it and then I'm gonna take this off. All the black out. And once it's all out, as you guys can see, we're gonna wash it and we're gonna put it where we're gonna put everything in. And that's what we're gonna do to all the shrimps. So now we have all our shrimp. It's clean and washed. Now I'm gonna season it with salt and pepper. And now salt. Now there, it's done. We're gonna leave this right here. Now we're gonna cut the onion. I put, and now I'm gonna go and peel off the pepino. And then we're gonna cut it in pieces. You wanna throw it in here. This is how it came with pepino and everything. We're gonna do the salsa for the aguachile. So for that, we're gonna wash the cilantro. We're gonna use manito. So we're gonna use this much. And there, I'm gonna use, these are 5 chiles. So we're gonna throw them in the blender too. I'm gonna cut them in half. So we throw the chile, the cilantro. Now we're gonna cut the lemon and we're gonna squeeze it out here. This plate lemon and I threw it in here, and if I need more lemon we're gonna add more, we're gonna cut more later if we need more. Time to blend. Now we're gonna get it and we're gonna throw it in here. We're gonna mix everything. We're gonna add more lemon on this. I'm gonna finish this bag to see if this is enough because it needs more lemon. That one chile's here, it's already done with the juice and everything. Now we're gonna do it, we're gonna cover it with aluminum. We're gonna put it in the freezer on the top for 30 to 40 minutes. And that's gonna help the lemon cook the shrimp for a while, and then it will be ready and I'll be back when it's done. I took out the shrimp already from the freezer after 30 to 40 minutes, and this is how it looks. It looks cooked, the shrimp. Now I'm gonna get some and enjoy it. I just didn't put a lot of chile on my agua chile, but you guys can add more if you guys want it spicy, but I put it like so. Try it.
I'm gonna get a little bit because I don't like it.
I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Don't forget to give me a like, comment, and subscribe to our channel. And we'll be back with more videos. Bye!